Well, hello all, and welcome back to DannyBTrainz and Trainz 22. Today, we're going to be running a CSX GP40-2 and GP38-2 local from Rockville, Tennessee to Nashville, Tennessee. Right now, we're just taking a look at our train. We've got one, two, three cars at least. We're going to be counting up all that we've got on board here today. So right now, we've got up to four. That's four hoppers on board this train. Followed up after that, we've got car number five. This is our one and only auto rack that we're going to be taking up to Nashville on this little local train. Followed up after that, we've got car number six. This is our first box car on board. So far, we've got four hoppers, one auto rack, and one box car ready to go. Followed by that, we've got cars seven and eight. This is two tankers. So we've got four hoppers, one auto rack, one box car, and two tankers on board. After that, we've got cars 9, 10, and 11. Appear to be three more hoppers, giving us seven hoppers, one auto rack, one box car, and two tankers on board. After that, we've got cars 12, 13, 14, and 15. That's four more box cars, so that gives us five box cars. Seven hoppers, one auto rack, two tankers on board. After that, we've got two more tankers and one more hopper. So that gives us eight hoppers in total, four tankers, five boxcars, and one auto rack, giving us 18 cars in total for this local to Nashville. Consist consists of two general purpose locomotives. We're going to double check back here. Our end of train device appears to be active and blinking. We are ready to get this train on the road. Let's go to Nashville. And one thing that I will say along this journey, I'm going to be highlighting some key landmarks and cities that we're going to be passing through on this journey so that you can get a little bit more familiar of the Tennessee route and some of the names that I've come up with for these unique locations. So enjoy the video and get to know the Tennessee route a little bit more with me.
Okay, thanks.